3-0 became 4-0 in the 74th minute. Substitute Ryan Mendes picked up the ball and came forward for Lille. He slid the ball wide to Nolan Roux, and though Roux's original shot was blocked, Mendes followed up and swept home for his second goal of the season.